evil.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it. It looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together.
Thank you.
We're safe now. For your game, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
What was that?
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Right! Claire! Maybe we can escape through there!
Come on, let's go!
Come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! Were you scared?
Wait for that monster and come back. Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive! I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire. Over there.
Perfect. We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this.
Yeah, let's go.
I won't forget. Alexia!
Following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here. sneezes.
I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping me.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island. Looks like I can meet my family again. Here, take this.
What?
She gave this to me as a token of thanks for saving her. I won't need it.
Alexia? No! She's already fully awake. Chris, you're here?
Chris, I'm sending some company to keep you entertained. Consider this a small welcoming gift from me. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Long time no see, Chris.
Wesker? He's still alive? What are you doing here?
I came for Alexia.
Who?
An organization hired me to capture her.
Wait! You attacked the island! And my sister!
You have no idea how much I hate you. You destroyed my plans. So now I've sold my soul to a new organization. Now die. Here's a little secret, Chris. I figured out that your sister is now in the Antarctic, with Alexia. It's too bad you won't be seeing her again.
Alexia?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Who could have done this? Alexia?
That is how I dispose of insignificant bugs, said the spider to the fly. How do you wish to die?
Thank you. Claire.
Chris! I missed you so much.
I know. But we have to get out of here.
Not yet. We have to find Steve.
Who's Steve?
He's a boy who escaped from that island with me. But then a monster attacked us and we got separated.
So that means Steve is still somewhere in this base?
I'm sure of it.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings.
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go. Chris! No!
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Thank you.
Steve?
Oh, Claire.
No, I can't do it. Who did this to you?
That crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Claire! Can't breathe! Claire! Help me!
Claire! Steve. You've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you, Claire.
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T-Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
Thank you.
Claire?
Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
Let's get out of here. Simultaneously on three.
Got it.
Hey, you know that I always keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all.